using the Explore tab. Soar.Earth is full of all sorts of imagery uploaded by our community. One of the ways to discover new imagery is to use the Explore tab, located at the top right menu. Clicking this brings us to a page populated with the latest and featured uploads. You can use the search bar to enter keywords when searching for imagery. The Category tab lets you quickly filter through different images using key descriptions. These include things such as trees, beaches, roads, parks, and more. You can also filter by region to narrow down your search further. If you wish to search for a specific type of image, for example, drone imagery, you can use the Type tab and select your preference from the drop-down menu. Once you have discovered an image you enjoy, clicking on it brings you to a detailed view. On the right, a map is displayed showing the imagery location on Earth. For drone images, this is where you'll be able to download or buy imagery. You can even hover over the image and quickly share it on social media with the click of a button.